I'm telling you, if you just, Bikram's in every neighborhood, but the thing about Bikram that I love is it's 90 minutes, it's hot, and they'll tell you the first time. Again, the biggest thing to get over is if you're an athletic type, remember it's yoga, it's not about anyone else. Like, you don't need to, it's not competitive. But they'll say, whatever you do, don't leave the room, because it is uncomfortable.
I technically retired on July 2nd.
Can you walk out?